And for all of you young black kings here today, all of you young men, period, know that your life is worth something. And know that talking is a benefit to you. So many times as men, we feel like when we're quiet, that says that we're a man. The enemy will kill you if you stay quiet. He will kill your dreams. He will kill your purpose. And guess what? And if he don't kill you, then you grow up and you attach yourself to a woman of purpose and you'll kill her purpose.